Want to pass your certification exam? If so, this is how you can do it. Go through the exam objectives so you have an overview understanding of what's required. Use a variety of resources such as a video course, a book, and practice exams, all created by different people. Use as many senses as possible to help you remember everything. Use your eyes to watch and read the content, your ears to listen to the presenter, and touch to write notes about what you are learning. Following these steps will help if you